I'm meeting Mike at the ring store because we have little to no time to get them engaged.
Cece?
Hello.
Oh, thank you.
You crazy man.
Of course.
And Kristin has been riding my ass about the store opening and me not posting enough, so I'm going to pick out a bomb-ass ring for my girl, and then I'm gonna hightail it back to Uncommon James. I'm gonna make sure that the newsletter is good, I'm gonna make sure that the pictures are posted, and we're gonna open this store, and we're gonna be back to Uncommon James land, and everyone's probably gonna love the shit out of me.
Do you like those diamonds on the side on the band, or are those too fat?
Those are too fat. It takes away from the actual diamond, I feel like.
Yeah.
The setting needs to be, like, tiny.
How do you know what Taylor wants?
I know exactly what Taylor wants. I am Taylor. I just have red hair.
So this is actually what the loose stone will look like in it at just a 2-carat.
Whew.
Well. Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, our next step from here will be a 3-carat. Mm-hmm.
What do most people do?
No, it's not important. Taylor's not most people. And you know that.
No, she's not.
So that one's, of course, going to fill it out a little bit more.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Freaking unreal.
Yeah, and that says married from like across the street. Yeah.
Do you know the damage yet?
Yeah, 25.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll get it knocked out for you real quick.
Sweet. All right. See, I literally have chills up and down my whole body.
That is unreal.
That is beautiful.
Sold. Like, $25,000? When I saw the price, I was like, what? Like maybe they added an extra zero by mistake or something, surely. The amount of cheese you could get with that. A car, like a nice-ass car.
I love you, thank you.
I'm so excited, I love you.
Thank you so much, oh my God.
You got this,
I don't know what I would
do without
you.
It's gonna be great, it's gonna be so, so good.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye, I love you, thank you so much.
Love you.